Where the couples at, man? Look at that, qué lindo. I tried to break up with my girlfriend during the pandemic. I try to use white people words. She gets on my nerve, man. Right? Be honest, right? Don't they get a little bit, y'all get on each other's nerve? I was like, baby, I need to break up with you. I need to find myself. She was like, bitch, I see you. You right here. Let me check my iPhone. Find my phone, bitch, you right here. She's like, do you wanna go missing? I'm telling you, man, it's been very crazy for me. Dario taking vacations and shit. He said he went to Cabo. I had to watch that shit on Facebook while I was eating a Twinkie. I ended up at your Cala Playa. My girl's behind me all in my ear, shit. How come you don't take me nowhere? I said, I'm scared. What if I take you, they don't let you come back? She's Mexican. She's like, it's okay. I'll come back on the boat you came in. Damn. And then they gave that commercial, they said that the airline's charging by the way. I'm like, eat that! You can't afford that shit, man! My girl, she's skinny though, it's crazy. People don't think we're together. So she's like skinny and I'm fat, so we're like 10 next to each other. And then I'm 10, yeah. I gained even more weight during the pandemic. I was trying my own kind of diet because people were like, eat vegetables. I was like, okay, I eat conflate. Yeah, corn. They're like, eat a protein bar. I ate a Snickers. Bitch, the commercial says, what, hungry? Why wait? Bitch, I don't want to wait. Damn. Oh, I like her. It was crazy, man. I gained mad weight during the pandemic. I watched a lot of TV. Yes. I watched all of Netflix. Yes. Like, I even watched the Indian shit. You know that shit you always stick by? You're like, what the fuck is this mouse? I watched it, and I watched me Punjabi. And now when Vince was like, is there any Indian people here? I was like... Man, yes, Vince is right though. I was born out here, and then they took me as a young age to New York. My mother and father were fighting, you know. So they sent me to New York. I went to the army, came back to New York. You know, everybody said, yeah, I served my country, fought in Iraq and Afghanistan. You welcome, motherfuckers. That shit was hard as fuck. And now I look like this. Nobody believes me. I'm like, I was in the army. Bitch, you look like you made an army. I got out the army, they were like, you got PTSD? I was like, no, I don't. They arrested me because I got in a fight with a guy. I kicked his head through a window. I'm lying, he beat the shit out of me. Hey, in my defense, I was high, and that motherfucker was a ninja, I didn't know. I went to jail. Public defender's like, yo, we go tell the judge you got PTSD. I said, I don't got that shit. And he said, you got PTSD or you going to jail? I was like, bitch, I got PTSD. Right here. I got some of my knees. I ain't going to jail, bitch. I'm juicy in jail. Come on, man. I had to go call my parents and tell them that shit. I got some old school Puerto Rican parents. I called my father first, because he doesn't care about shit. I was like, papi, mira, excuse you. Want that eso? Somebody party. I called him on my bike. I got PTSD. He's like, what's that? Can I hear some? I'm like, something with the hair. He's like, mira, put some Vicks. And your forehead? Prende una vela. Y pam pam con el vino vino nos fuimos, vamos. I called my mother. I was like, mommy, because she's exaggerating about everything. I said, mommy, mira. She was like, what? I got PTSD. She starts crying over the phone. Ay, Dios mío!
Mommy, why are you sleeping with prostitutes?